India. Who were the last Europeans to reach India? Means the French were the last among Europeans to reach India. They were reached India in the year 1664 Common Era, and they were established when they were came to India. That time they were established French East India Company. They East India Company. When the French were came to India, they were established in India, French East India Company. When they were started the East India, French East India Company means in the year 1664 Common Era. On 1664 Common Era, the French were French East India Company, and also they were established first warehouse. First warehouse. Well, Establishing. They create centers in India. And gentlemen, in a short time, very short time, they were establishing their trading centers in India. This is the introduction of French. Understand? First, see, the French were came to India in the year of 1664, common era. They were stayed in India up to year 1954, common era. French were the lost among Europeans to reach India. And next, they were established in East India Company in India 1664, common era. Very, very important this day and year. And French were established first warehouse in Surat in 1668, common era. And very short time, the French were established their trade centers in India. Understand? Centers of French in India. First place is one, Pondicherry, and second one is Machilipatnam. Second one, Machilipatnam, and next one is Calicut. Next one is Calicut. And next one is Mahi. Next one is Mahi. Next one is Karaikal. Karaikal. Next trade center is from French in India. Next one is Chandranagar. Which are the trade centers of French in India? Or name the trade centers of French in India. First one is Pondicherry, next Machilipatnam, next Calicut, next Mahi, Karaikal, and Chandranagar. These are all the trade centers of French in India. And also very, very important, Pondicherry. Pondicherry is the capital of French. Understand? Which is the capital of French? Or dash is the capital of French means Pondicherry is the capital of French. Understand children? Next we will discuss how they were guided their strength in India. Duplex. Understand? The donor of French East India Company's name was Dupleix. He strengthened the influence of French to Hyderabad and the region of Carnatic region, where they were came to the power as a governor of French East India Company. He guided the was pandemic. What happened between the French and English? But these are all information we will learn in next chapter. Understand children? See, these are all strength of French in India. Next, we will discuss why did the French decline in India or causes of decline for French in India. Very important. Why did the French decline in India? Or why did the French fail in India? Decline means fail, unsuccessful. Understand? First causes. First we see causes. First causes to decline French in India. See, first causes, French army commanders. This led to the decline
Thank you.